Yeah.
But he was streaky.
Yeah. Well, yeah, he's streaky. I'll give you that. But no, he's not. He's not a good goalie.
I mean, yeah, that's true.
Yeah, Rat's very streaky. Yeah, you got to get off to a good start with him.
Well, you have to stay off to a good start.
No, but even if you get there.
The second goal in the second game yesterday,
yeah,
when he let that one in, his play went to shit from that point on. And it was one of those from close to the blue line that got by him. It was tipped in, and he just lost it.
Get in there. Are you serious? Wow. Yep, great try. Great try, all right.
Why my guy didn't pick that up.
Sorry about that. I should let you get it.
Oh, hey, nice that try.
I think that wrap's going to be there.
You got it. Let's go.
Controls mixed up. What I wanted to do is a diving poke.
Oh, come on. Pick up the goddamn puck.
No problem. We get back. We'll be fine. Ready to keep it in. Go behind. Harris should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there. Puck is thrown to Spurgeon. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. The Grizzlies have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
Solid, clean win. Shut out positioning by Andrew.
Oh, I forgot I'm back. Oops.
Oh.
Still there. Great save.
Great saves, plural.
Yep. I thought it was just one big long one.
Yeah. That's what she said.
Good job, Gio.
There you go.
Ugh. Yeah, it didn't go. It didn't cross the red line before he came out.
Nah, he got. No. I got no fucking. Got no damn energy. Here we go. All around.
Damn it.
Nope.
I got him.
No. He finally just got into it.
First period has been completed. And so, intermission activities are forthcoming, but the players get a breather. It's a 1-0 game.
Alright, 35 more seconds. Out of the left. That should do it.
5 seconds. Out.
Oh shit. I thought I had that one. Damn it. Tried to stay in the lane. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Steps in from the neutral zone. And a rip to Dick. Save! Terrific reaction to a scare!
Bye-bye. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. I was just waiting for you to keep going. Nice. Yep.
Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot. This is not the first time we've seen this in this game. Stopped.
All right, we gotta get out of here. Yep, back it out. Goalie.
Yep, doing it.
Yep. We got a nice little warning from McDonald about starting the games on time. I guess they caught a couple teams that were asking for time, so they went and checked on their players and saw that they were in other games. So they penalized them for it. So it's like, okay, yep, we'll start. No problem.
As they should.
Exactly. Exactly. All right, T-Car, it's on you. You ready for the code?
I'm just going to go take
this. It's on you, Corban.
Oh, great. I'm coming in.
All right, it's on me now. Private password is LG 6970. And you guys have heard that there's no more home and away, right? When you do the search?
Yep.
All right. Keep it at... Just keep it at any.
Just put it as any.
Yep. Supposedly that helps get the game in on time. So let's see. Who are we playing?
Yeah.
It depends.
Way too late.
Yep. Yeah. Some of them go in real quick.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah.
Let me have 1 minute.
We got 1 minute. Let's go. All right, let's see if they need time. Ready, ready, ready. Anybody send me a message yet? Waiting on you, Voltage.
All right,
waiting on Voltage.
All right, back.
Uh-huh.
Quarter of a cigarette's better than
yep.
None.
Yep, they're already searching.
Mm-hmm. Well, SIU knows that I have my cigarette breaks timed out to almost perfectly.
All right, here we go. Ooh, Staines over there, left D.
Yep.
All right,
their
owner's over there.
Their right winger. It's their big point person. Well, yep. He's their scorer. He's their point person.
Well, him and the center. Both of them. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Yeah, their center seems to pass a lot, so watch him.
Yeah, just don't let him walk in. That's the biggest thing.
Detroit.
Play halted down to the ice and right. Key to the game tonight for me is going to be which defense can move the puck quickly up to their forwards and then join the rush. Both teams like to do the same thing. Thanks very much, Ray. Clean win on the draw. Kalamazoo's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Smart recovery by Christie. Trying to go to Harris.
Ah, oh, damn it.
Gathered up again.
Who's there?
Directing that one to Roussel. Propelled to Harris. A long pass ahead, and it's right on the money. He's got a chance. Takes that pass. Beveled to the goal.
No ice tilt, just pure.
Yep.
Shots, only one goal. A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Missed all of them. Passing one off now to Eichel. And he gains the zone. Pitching it to Tripp. Terrific determination by Michael. Got that pass in his own end. Rebounds it forward to Harris. Snapping a pass to Michael.
There we go. That works.
Yellow heads up.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to
I was hoping I was gonna tip it right out of the air. Icing.
And that's icing. Just a tad under 8 minutes to go in the period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Karen passed to Harris. The Grizzlies missed out on that power play and a chance.
to tie the game, it's over. The power play really didn't do them much good, did it? Now they still trail. Nice. Well, they had a
decent power play. They don't get the shit.
Me and you, SIU.
Mm-hmm.
Damn.
Wow, that was wide open. Let's get it back, come on. Lots of time, gentlemen. This is only the first. I'm gonna get killed. No, not bad. That's how you kill somebody, buddy. We gotta dial in some passes here, guys. I'm afraid to see how bad our passing percentage is.
I'm gonna say it's
thinking
in the
63 at best. That's my guess. Whoa.
71.
Wow, 72 even. Okay. Told you.
we just got to get shots on net.
Yeah.
The three isn't cutting
mm-hmm.
it. You've got to figure Red used to play with us. So he knows we're going to be trying to work it behind the net. Just saying. The Grizzlies are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Pass off the woodwork. Whoop. I did not want to play that.
Yep. There you go.
There it is. Whoa, what the fuck is going on?
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. I can get it all the way up to you, Mike.
Well, that's fine. Just get it to Greeny faster. That's all. He would have had time to do it. Oh, come on. Yeah. Come in. And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it. Brings it in for an attack. Using the point. Save. Whoa.
Still there. Caught it with my leg. I was too close to the net. My guy wouldn't even reach his stick down to try to grab it.
All right.
Defensive zone win. The Grizzlies.
on that. Great try, yep.
Michaels looking to lead. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Around through the corner right now. Corral. Chase slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. Dominance right now. Heads behind the net. Out to the half wall. And the goalie to the bench. The extra man's on. So the penalty will be handed out. Michael's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger.
So much of a power play is confidence. When you have a little success, you feel like you can do it again. That's what they should feel after they've already pocketed one power play goal.
Good job.
I got no energy. I'm not even going for it. I've got nothing.
Poke checking little bastard.
Which side?
Good
All right,
job.
2 seconds. We'll try and win it to the right side there. Yep. There you go. Talk to each other.
Wow. Oh my God.
Still lots of time.
Oh yeah.
And that's a face-off win. Directing that one to Shea. Good defensive play. Loose puck though. Ran into the defense. He's lost it. Oh, what a play! From the slot, Mister. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there. Harris thought he had it, but shot it just outside. And down to Harris. The wings carrying on in their own end.
Way forward, nice.
Jim to Harris. On the outside shot. May not have intended it, but it is. 47 on the clock. Passing one on now to Roussel.
Sit there. Getting out of the way.
The wings with a clean win on the puck is
let it go.
And that should do it. There is ice.
There it is.
No, 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 they give me fair interference. I shot across the backside and he got the goalie in the way. Yep.
No.
Yep, I was just trying to sneak behind it. Yep, that's all I was trying to do. Damn it, right there. Still a good play. Damn it. Point one, so. Yep. Yep, never know. Still a good play.
It will break his... confidence and concentration, it still went in the net.
That's right.
Third period, based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Utah's got a real tough task ahead of them as we get ready for the third period. They know they're facing a hot goaltender. They know they've created a lot of chances. They need a bounce. They need to get a greasy goal. In order to do that, you've got to put yourself right in front of the goaltender. Puck picked up here.
Oh, sorry, Red.
Fires. The lane was jammed and it hit somebody. He had the goalie beat and hit the iron. Need to get rid of it. Waits from the corner. Collected by Michael. Taken out along the boards.
He finishes his check here and drives his man right into the boards.
Nah. Bad bounce off that board.
He was injured earlier in the shift, still had enough jam to get out and block the shot.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff.
The Triff. Triff's team's got a huge lead. He's got two of their goals.
Feeds the point.
Good take.
Hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Michael's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Pitching it to Michael. Got it on his stick in the slot. Didn't get through. Decides to head to the corner. Right along the line. A wonderful play. What a theft.
You're on one.
nice faceoff work. Can he send it out? That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Moving it to Harris. Starts a breakout by passing ahead of the play. That puck left the zone, and so everybody will have to reset. It's an onside play. Good, solid defensive play on the stick. Played on to Roussel. Perfect pass! Kalamazoo skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Made the save. Utah's power play did not do it for them.
Sometimes the power play's out of sync from the second they dropped the puck. That was one of them. They didn't move it well. They didn't skate with any speed into the zone. They didn't get set up. That thing is
nice,
right
man.
Drift slashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up. The outcome is not in doubt, but these guys are paid to work all 60 minutes now. And so we have this call to deal with in intermission. A marvelous job in the faceoff circle today. There's an example. A howitzer. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Puck is thrown to Christie. Knifes his way near the boards at center ice. Steps across that line.
What? Have your attention now!
Well, that's a big hit, Doc. On a night where things haven't been going very well, he's doing whatever he can.
Here comes the
scores.
And in his career, he has now collected 400 points. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but bad possession. On to Harris. Shoots one. Wonderful stop. And the game is over. Terrific outing. It was a big score, a victory, and a decisive amount of time that the winners had the puck.
Coaching staff has to be extremely pleased with the energy and effort that their team played with.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.